Yeah, for YouTube. This is a candlestick bowling in Portland. Are we still in Portland?
No, we are in Saffle.
Saffle, Maine. Near Portland.
Portland Metro.
Oh, come on, come on. All right, Jen, one more. You get three chances in candlestick bowling to get all 10 down.
Yeah.
Whoa, dead eye. I said real nice for a girl. These are Jenny's and Morgan's friends from work. And they all come candlestick bowling. They're all on a lead. She's not a friend of Morgan's. She is a friend of Morgan's. This one has an 80 average. Oh, bad luck. Jenny has a 78 average. Nice shot. Shooter. Oh, that was unfortunate. Don't worry, I'll just reverse the order. Here comes young Morgan. New to the game of candlestick bowling. Only a year or two, maybe. Sporting a 76 average on league. Oh, there's some power. Almost. All right, one more ball. Nice shot, Morgan. That's a card. Whoa. That guy's pretty good. These guys brought their own balls. That's impressive. Second go. You kind of have your ups and downs on this game. You get really, really small balls. It's really hard to hit these pins. These pins are not as fat as the other pins.
Morgan, you haven't been watching